I'm here with Corey. What do you do for a career?
What do I do for a career? I'm an actor. But I'm also, I was on Broadway in a musical. I sing and dance as well as acting. So, but right now what I do for a career is I'm an actor on a show called The Closer. Probably comes on a little later than your bedtime, but I don't know. Have you seen it? Have you seen our show? Have you seen my show? You haven't seen my show, have you?
No.
No, that's all right. It's like crime and murder and all sorts of crazy stuff. So that might be a little too heavy for you.
Don't need to see it.
No, you don't need to see that. You'd be good without that. Where'd you get this tux, man? You're looking really good.
Mr. Formal.
Mr. Formal. Wow. Mr. Formal got it going on because you are pulling that off, man. You're looking good.
Can you give some advice to the students at my school?
Wow. The advice I would give the students at your school is to stay determined and decide that your life is whatever you want to make of it. And that's the truth. Your life is whatever what you make of it. Just like you're on this red carpet right now, you got this good-looking young man back here behind the camera filming on you. You guys are out here doing it. That's something to be proud of in and of itself.
Thank you. Here's my business.
My pleasure. Andy with the card up.